everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. With Greg Anthony and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. David Aldridge will join us from the sideline. It's the Philadelphia 76ers and the Chicago Bulls. And the Bulls start out with the ball. Now look at Philadelphia's starting lineup. Snow out there with Allen Iverson, and it's David Lee. And it's Mutombo, and it's Lynch in at the three. Bulls on D. Chipped away. That's right, here comes Chicago. Harper's shot, good. Harper's got his first bucket in this one.
Costly there. Just a loss of focus leads to the ball. Run the other way.
Well, he simply wasn't paying attention. Coughed it up. Gotta be assertive and strong with the basketball.
Mutombo misses. Pippen, the pass to Jordan. Back to Jordan. For Iverson, and it's Jordan. That time on the assist from Rodman.
Heating up early on. This is exactly how he wanted to start the night.
You're right. I mean, he's found his rhythm early. The defense has got to do a better job guarding him from this point on.
Allen's in it over to David Aldridge, who's able to talk to Jason Kidd.
Thanks, David. Talking about how to shut down this formidable offense they're facing, he told me it's all about following the scouting report. He said, look, we've got all this information, which guys shoot best from what spots on the court. We just have to take that stuff away and make them make adjustments. Kevin, we'll see who handles that best tonight.
Great, David, thanks. There are some weapons they have to contain today, and Coach let his guys know it.
Yeah, there's not a lot of question as to what you have to do to be successful against this team. You got to clamp down on D.
I think game prep is a little different when you're facing these guys. All the focus has got to be on slowing down their attack.
Here's Anderson, following the basket by Michael Jordan. Here's Snow, and he banks in the layups.
Amazing how he gets this one to go. Size, he doesn't matter.
What fearlessness, right? He likes to go on taller defenders, and he shows he has what it takes to get it done.
Longley, that falls. Nice feed that time from Scottie Pippen. Longley's got his first basket of the night. Lee is screening on Jordan. Iverson dishes to Lee. Hands out of bounds, Philadelphia will retain possession. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone in the first. Great positioning on the putback.
That is really good work there on the offensive line.
Harper gets to Rodman. Jordan against Iverson. Takes it from 10. Jordan's shot is off.
Tremendous defense, boy. They're putting an emphasis on not giving him a clean look inside.
Jordan against Iverson. Here's Mutombo, and the 76ers tag on two more. Quarterback action, just under 3.5 minutes played. Longley passes to Pippen. The Bulls keep it alive. Second chance shot, the kick out to Harper. Off target from outside. The 76ers trail. Iverson passes to Snow. He feeds it to Lee. The shot goes down to get this game back to even.
I'd say that's a nice move by David Lee. Does such a good job positioning himself at the rack.
Harper kicks to Jordan. Rebound by Lee.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
That's tipped. To the inside. Longley can't get it to go. Here's Philadelphia. Dishes to Anderson. Inside. Mutombo. Chance there to take the lead. Missing. Mutombo's gone 1-3 on the night. Harper gets the pivot. Back to Harper. That falls. Nice feed that time from Scottie Pippen. Pippen's got 3 assists tonight. Snow the pass to Iverson. It's good from long range. Iverson's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
That was a real quick comeback. both sides showing some range.
But both teams are pulling the trigger right now, showing great confidence from behind that arc.
And finish off by Longley.
And gobbled up that rebound and went straight into a tap mode.
He is one of the most determined rebounders, guys, we have got in the NBA.
Tireless work. He's a guy the team relies on.
No good from Jordan. Gillies checked in for Philadelphia. Monkey comes in for Snow. 114 left here in the opening quarter. Lee is screen at home. Back to Lee. Jumper off the screen. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops.
Well, with his face up range, Lee likes that in between game.
Michael Jordan on the wing. Cracks in the tray. Jordan's got nine.
That is such a tough matchup for smaller defenders out there. He can certainly shoot right over the ball.
Feeds to McCabe. Back to Iverson. Oh, he set the pick. Either line jump shot. And again, it's David Lee. He's got six.
Now, this is a guy who has always scored with great efficiency. But Lee doing it again there.
The shot's good from Jordan.
And it just seems like the more he touches it, the more the lead grows.
4 seconds separating the shot game box. And McKee kicks to Hill. Rodman with the rebound.
Boy, that's exactly how you have to play defense when he's driving the lane. You cannot give him any space.
The drive by Jordan and the baseline jumper, no good. From Dave Iverson, back to the action after this word.
Miss the action.
Leon. And off we go. A close game. Now starting the second quarter. Looking at what we've seen from the Bulls, what do you guys think? The 76ers trail by three. So on the floor for Philadelphia. Lynch is out there again. Then it's Geiger. Then there's Allen Iverson. And it's McKee in at the point.
If you're going in amongst the trees, you have got to be aggressive.
Well, he went all in there. He embraces the challenge and somehow finishes with the layup.
The 76ers shoot their third free throw attempt of the game. Jordan's got 13.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch his team plays the game from this seat.
Geiger passes to McKee. Hill pitches to McKee. Good ball movement in by the 76ers. Shot clock at 5. Here's Geiger. That's good. Great play set up by Iverson. Geiger's got the game tied up here for Philadelphia. Jordan kicks to Kukoc. Rodman sets a screen. Side Williams, baseline jumper, and the Bulls tack on two more. Here's Iverson, 6 points for him. Pass to McKee, over her. McKee, no luck.
Well, I'll tell you, he has plenty of space, but he looked like a little bit of a hitch in that release.
Outside, Rodman. Williams passes to Jordan. Just 4 to shoot. Basket made. That gives him 7 field goals and 13 tries.
He doesn't let that possession go to waste, Gav. He's going to feed on those second chance opportunities. Play. That's pretty work.
And stolen by Jordan. A finish. And slammed on by Jordan.
Well, they weren't going to pass up that chance to get out and run. Following the steal.
The 76ers trail by 6. Iverson gets to McKee. There's the pass to Iverson. Knocked away. Pulls it up. did after a nice bounce off the right side. Iverson's got 5 points in the quarter. Kerr finishes to Jordan. Wants to get it to Rodman and dives. Jordan the pass to Kerr. Outside, Rodman. Williams a screen on him. Jordan kicks to Williams. Here's Kukoc. It's hauled in by the 76ers.
It's not easy to get those stops at the rim. He does a great job.
Yeah, he can make it look simple on the interior when it's really not. He knew exactly how to guard on the inside.
Outside Jordan. Here's Kerr, banked in off the glass. Kerr's got his first basket.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
Iverson against Jordan. Pick up by Hill. McKinney dishes to Hill. And it will go, and the Bulls' lead is cut down now to just two on the basket from Allen Iverson.
Crafty move. He recognizes the size disadvantage, and the mid-range is close enough.
I tell you, that's really clever, because it's not easy to get that mid-range off over a guy who's got a size advantage.
And it's blocked, and they're able to recover. Here's Hill. No good. That would have tied it.
You know what? His finishing ability, not really at the level that you would expect from a pro, but he's going to have to start playing with more force.
Back to Iverson. To the inside. Strong finish with two hands.
And that's an example of willpower right there, guys. I mean, grabbing the offensive rebound and then going back up strong.
And you know, in a close game like this where every possession is critical, that could prove to be a very big one.
Yeah, he saw he had a huge opportunity to help his team. Score is tight-knit. He comes through.
Passes it to McKee. Back to Iverson. Scotty Pippen's checked in for Chicago. Harper comes in for Steve Kerr. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Archie Gilbert is traded in for Lynch. And McKee picks to Iverson. There's the pick. Oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
And these are his second and third free throws tonight. Free throw good, Iverson. And both free throws good for Iverson.
He does a great job of drawing contact and getting himself to the line. Something he didn't do in the first period.
Pippen misses. 1:31 left to play on the half. Goodwin kicks to Iverson.
Boy, now you have to think about pulling him. 3 fouls already in this half. A fourth would be inexcusable.
For Philadelphia, they have not missed a free throw. 5 for 5. The 76ers making a switch here. Matumbo's checked in.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
Jordan kicks to Kukoc. Back to Jordan. Bulls moving the ball around for three. Kukoc can't get it to go. And the 76ers with possession. They're on a 12-4. Another miss by Philadelphia. Chicago trailing here. Pippen the pass to Kukoc. To the paint. And it's the Kembe with the jam.
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. Great way to see the alley-oop. That replay courtesy of Under Armour. Another unleashed chaos moment. Here's Harper. The shot will not fall. And the 76ers go the other way with it. And McKee gets it to go. Now it's a 6-point Philadelphia lead.
And a good example there of why it's important to change it. Hey guys, I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is to get the 2 points, not necessarily the dramatic.
Oh, come on. He had to go for that, didn't he? My goodness. Iverson outside. The tumble sets a screen. And he's going with the rebound.
Well, I'll tell you, still looking for that first three of the second quarter. He has to open this game.
Damn, what?
And the bucket counts. 3-point chance here. That sends Michael Jordan to the free throw line. It's going to be on Dikembe Mutombo. Bulls shooting their first free throw tonight. And the 76ers making a change here. Free throw good, Jordan. And here are the 76ers now. Iverson kicks to go. Here's Lee. Sixers now. They lead by one. Our second half of basketball and presented by Gatorade. Let's see who's all fueled up and on the floor to start the third. So for Chicago right now, they've got Harper's out there with Michael Jordan, and it's Dennis Rodman, and it's Longley in at the pivot spot manning the middle.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam. You can see some
urgency from him there. Sure. Iverson with the ball. He's picked up by Jordan. As the Bulls gain possession. To the middle. Longley passes to Harper for the lead. Longley with the bucket. Longley's got his third basket of the night.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Screen by Lee. And Lee with the stuff. Pippen, the pass to Longley. Matumbo is a nice D. Knocked away. It's out of bounds. They are saying it was last touch by Lee. Off the inbound. No good from Jordan.
A blown opportunity after the two-man game creates a terrific look.
Well, he simply misfired. You've got to capitalize when the screen opens up wide open shots like that.
The drive by Iverson kicks it to Matumbo. Matumbo sets a screen. Shot clock at five. Snow. Another nice by Philadelphia. Snow against Jordan. And that one, good. Jordan's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And I love the momentum he's building. Last game, he was just as
there's no doubt this guy's on a hot streak right now. That's why he keeps getting the ball in this one. They're like, hey, we're going to take a hot hand.
Scottie Pippen grabs the miss. Chicago leading. Baseline jumper. And Jordan with the nice inside bucket. Jordan's got 28.
And you got to love the big bucket in the paint. And this is where I do right now.
Chicago gains possession. Changes for Chicago. Simpkins comes in for Rodman. And Curry subbed in for Harper. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Jordan issues a three. Offline with his three. The 76ers trail by three. Pass to Iverson. A three. Offensive rebound. Lee gets the bucket. Lee's got 10 points.
As hard a worker as you'll find, Lee can destroy you on the offensive glass.
Spiked it away. Finish down to Iverson. Pants in for his fifth field goal of the game. Makes him 5 for 12 so far. Third quarter here and 5 lead changes so far.
The guys, neither team has been able to.
And it's Jordan with the jam.
Check out that assist. You can tell a player who's seeing the whole floor very well.
Here's Philadelphia. Iverson kicks to Matumbo. The inside. 10 points for him. Count it. Good. 12 points for him.
I think they'll keep going to him more and more as they look to hang on to their lead. Why not with the way this guy is shooting it?
Longley passes to Jordan. Good ball moved here by the Bulls. Green by Longley, back to Jordan. It counts, and wow. No foul. That's on Allen Iverson.
He's had their last 12 coming off assists.
The Bulls.
make their only other free throw attempt today in an earlier trip to the line. Here's what Philadelphia's going with right now. Hill, he's checked in for Mutombo. Archie Goodwin comes in for Lynch. And it's McKee in for Allen Iverson. Free throw good, Jordan. 76ers trailing. The feed to McKee. Shoots a three. Not going to go that time. And Chicago will go the other way with the ball. Here's Simpkins, Longley. Good D by Lee. And now Philadelphia on the break. Goodwin's got the ball. Pass to Snow. Yep, that one goes in there. Snow's got it all tied up now for the 76ers.
Really well done on that shift. He sees the target inside and puts it right into the hands.
And Pippen with the basket. The assist by Kerr.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Kerr against Snow. Here's Goodwin. Up and in on the layup.
And that's what the pump fake's there for. Get your man off his feet and drive right around.
Outside for Pippen. Here's Longley. And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
Oh, easy put back. No one got a body on it.
Boy, I'll tell you, that's just one of the issues. All they have to do is box him out. That's my play in that instance.
And those are the kinds of mistakes that are magnified when we're talking about a game down the stretch.
Here's what Chicago's going with right now. Dennis Rodman, he's checked in for Longley. Good coach comes in for Simpkins. And it's Harper in for Kerr. The 76ers trail by four. Pippen with the steal. Jumps up. And a slam dunk by Pippen.
And he has got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came up right with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
Fantastic anticipation. Then he shows major explosiveness, converting at the other end.
Lee dishes to Goodwin. Pick up by Hill. That's a floater go. Here comes Chicago.
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game.
Well, there's a swagger out there. You can see it on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either. Here's the teardrop. A shot that time, not on target. Here goes with the defensive effort.
Bitch!
That is not possible. What we just see, is that possible?
I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said. Goodwin, and then Goodwin with the dunk.
And if that doesn't get him fired up, guys, nothing.
Greg, just with the top door tonight, some high-flying antics to nail the deficit.
Your example of why you want to let the game come to you. The opening presented itself, he converted in a big way.
And so is the Chicago Bulls with a 10-point lead. Some breathing room heading into the break. Their shooting has been the big key. Their percentage from the field so far has been terrific. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And now a sneak peek into the huddle with Coach Jason Kidd.
Contest two, right? We'll contest two to contest three with no layup.
Jason Kidd feeling like the rim above all else right now, willing to give in other areas.
And you have to take care of the whole thing, otherwise it's going to be attacked all night, and that's not going to reflect well for you on the scoreboard.
Three quarters in the books, folks. Glad to have you with us. Welcome back as we get going. On the court for Philadelphia to start the fourth. Hill is up there with Lee. That's McKean. Then it's Goodwin. And Snow in the one spot. And he makes the first. Jordan, he's checked in for Williams. Good on both. The Bulls leading by 11. Outside Jordan. Here's Harper. And they double up Jordan. Launches it. And Philadelphia grabs the miss. And now here's Goodwin, the fast break chance. Puts it up from 12. Jordan with the rebound. Jordan's got six rebounds here tonight. Here's Kukoc. Hill pulls it in.
I'll tell you, with the struggle he has had today, he probably won't be their number one option as they look to close this game out.
There's a good screen. He dishes it to McKee. Six to shoot. Knocked away. And they force the shot clock violation. Great deal. Song changes for Philadelphia. Mutombo comes in for Hill. And Allen Iverson is subbed in for Snow. Left side, Jordan. And it's Jordan with the jam.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that.
Oh, you're right. And with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put up extra on that one. And the 76ers call time here. We've seen Michael Jordan really having a great game.
Boy, he's been relentless. And to this point, they haven't had an answer for him on the inside. Let's see if they make some adjustments coming out of the timeout.
Lynch, he's checked in for Philadelphia. He gets a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. Well, I got a chance to listen in on what Jason Kidd was talking about with his players. He was not happy with their play. He told them, we're getting out there. Simple as that. We've got to dial up our effort. Then we'll see if they have enough to get it done.
Boy, what else is new? This guy's accuracy this quarter has been phenomenal.
Hit by Lee. Off the pick. Mutombo passes to Lynch. Screen by Lee. Back to Mutombo. Some nice ball movement here by the 76ers. The 76ers with another miss. The Bulls leading by 15. And they double up Jordan over Iverson. And the Bulls tack on two more.
The defense has just been unable to slow him down. Wow, what a game.
Mutombo sets a screen. Bank shot, no good.
I'll tell you, he hasn't been able to find the mark all night. It's a big reason they're staring at this deficit.
The shot by Rodman, no good.
Gets it to very close range, but there was no way the defense going to back off and give him that layup.
Harper gets to Rodman. To the paint, here's Kukoc. Great pass to set up the lay-in. And the Bulls lead by 19.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Here's Lee on the money from 12.
Timeout.
Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over.
Yeah, just hitting a reset button, a chance to kind of talk some things over.
I think sometimes that's all it takes, right? We'll see if it helps them moving forward in this one.
And now the presentation of our Jordan player of the game, Michael Jordan.
Hey guys, no doubt who our pick is going to be. He's made everyone else on the court look like they're playing at half speed. It's been total domination, and you can't help but just sit back and admire that
performance. The better he played, the more these fans got revved up. And they continue to play out over the course of his amazing performance. Dishes to Mutombo. Here's Lynch.
Oh, that's an old-fashioned rim rack.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now. Here's the fast break. It's tipped. Here's Jordan. And he uses the glass on the lane. Jordan's got 10 points in the quarter.
I'll tell you, when he gets in that deep, there simply has to be some help defensively. The size mismatch is just too great there.
Here's Pippen. Lays it up and banks it in. And the Bulls lead by 19.
just terrific determination. First, compiling the lead, and now building up.
Yeah, Greg, I think it's a very difficult coming back in this instance. They have owned this game. Don't see them coughing up this lead.
I tell you what, the defense should send Christmas cards for that miss.
Here's Jordan. And too long on the shot.
Just strong work defensively there in the low post. You gotta be tough down in the paint.
Boy, he really anchors well on the block. Very difficult to back down. Boy, nice approach, working it in low that time. Caused some problems for the defense, keeping them all balanced enough just to get the bucket.
Now the 76ers on the break. And Lee with the stuff.
Boy, Kevin, how good has Lee been this evening, showing a little bit of everything offensively?
And they double up Jordan. There's a minute left in the fourth quarter of this one. So Chicago ends up going with the new crew. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. Tigers checked in for Lee. Jones comes in for Lynch. Archie Goodwin is checked in for Iverson. And it's Snow in for McKee. Here's Kerr. Bounces high off the rim and drops.
Guys, it's over. I think we can say that now with certainty.
Turn off the lights and lock the door.
Here's Snow. There's 31 seconds left to play in the final quarter. It's stolen by Smith. Here's Bushler. It's good, the assist that time from Smith. And the Bulls lead by 20.
Running up the score, showing no mercy.
At this point, they're completely overwhelming them. The opposition looks totally defeated.
And that's out of bounds. Philadelphia will retain possession. Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Matumbo sets a screen. Dishes to Goodwin. Matumbo, he carries it.
That is really good work there on the offensive glass.
And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. They won this game going away. They were the better basketball team by far tonight.
And you got to commend this sort of dominance, particularly here at home. It's a great feeling when you play almost a perfect game and to have that crowd be so pumped up.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.